This is a great exercise because it combines tricep isolation with a lot of core stability. So make sure you keep your lower back from sagging and use the arms to drive the movement. Kneel down onto the left leg and keep tension in the glutes and isolate the movement by keeping nice and tight through the abs as you lift the weight overhead. Great exercise for the biceps, but also really good for working the muscles down the forearm as you do the rotation at the top and control the lowering part of the movement. Make sure you keep tension through the upper back to keep the shoulders nice and still. Elbows stay tight to the side of the body. Control the weight in both directions.